Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Wreckfest. We are here again on the daily challenges. We're going to start with this one right here. See what we can get done today on some of these daily challenges. I always like to get a trophy if I can. This is a Rumble Race, Tri-Bend Speedway. Let's see what we end up with here. We are on the main circuit. We've got ourselves a little hoopty here. Let's see what we have for tuning. We're just going to go with everything standard. And let's see what we can get into. Let's just see how we get on here. All kinds of mix of different cars. Easy now, easy. Got a big push from somebody. Oh, that's at the wall. We'll just crash right through those if you don't mind. Oh, that's gonna hurt. They are destructible, thankfully. Break there. Got a wrecking in front of us. Oh, huge wrecks coming up here. Oh, get out of the way. No, oh, I almost rolled it. Oh, that one was just totally flipping in front of us. Bit of e-brake in there. Went off the gas a little on that one. Whoa! What was that? Okay. We're not doing so good here on this one, ladies and gentlemen. Tokyo drift some of these corners. Except for that one. No. Oh. Not so good on these corners. Not so good at all. We are way down into the field after I got crashed out. Hard on the brakes. Still can't make that corner. Hard on the brake. Still couldn't make that corner. Just doing all we can. Oh, got wrecked out again. Oh. At least get across the finish line without getting totally destroyed here. Well, that wasn't so good, was it? No, it wasn't. So we're going to try that again. Yes, I want to restart. Let's tune this up a little bit. And let's see what this does. Let's see if this is any better right here. Now we've got a little bit used to the track. Oh, they're just crashing everywhere. Really? Wow. That's apparently how tough it is to get around here, folks. Huge wreck. Don't ask me how I survived that, because I do not know. Just trying to go for all she's got, Captain. Back down to 7th place after being in, what, 3rd? Him at the very end. Well, that's okay. A little difficult on that one. I'll take the bronze though, I guess. And we'll try the next daily challenge. This looks like we're in the RVs. Well, this ought to be interesting. I do like the RVs. And we'll just go with it as it is. Oh, this is going to be a mixed bag of everything. Are you serious? We got a combine in here. Harvester, whatever they call it in the game. Semi-truck, a bus, more harvesters. More RVs. Oh. Oh, no you didn't. Yes, you did. Oh. We only got 2 laps here. It's a tree. We got hammered into the tree by somebody coming up from behind us. It's real cute. Just nicked a rock. Did not mean to do that. No speed at all here. school bus. We got no top end.
Oh.
Yep, I'm totally capping out in fourth gear for some reason. This is all the faster this thing goes, Captain. Just get that guy out of my way. Clearly we're going to need some more higher gear here. Through. Yeah, we definitely need a higher gear. So let's restart that. And let's get ourselves a higher gear. And we're going to try that again. Really? You're just gonna run me right off the track, aren't you? Get off me, dude! Unbelievable. Oh, he got rolled behind us. I'm going the right way. Hard corner. Wow. Another hard corner. I don't want to press to reset. I'm going in the right direction. Thank you very much. It needs to go away. Get off me. Tokyo. It says I'm 24-24, but I'm not. Never finally went away. Still says I'm 24-24, but I know that's not right. Question is, how's it going to score me when I get to where I'm going? Higher gear doesn't really help too much, does it? Another hard corner. Let's reset. Yeah, I still tell you 24th. Lead it over. Ooh, somebody got clipped. Oh, don't do that. We were two-wheeling it. It's a rock. Look at the skull on the back of this guy's truck. Oh, his eyes are turning color. Through. Oh. horrible crash. Announces on the 23rd. I know that can't be right, though. I've passed more cars than that. And laid it over again. Yeah, these RVs are a little top heavy. These are a little... That was close. Okay, well... 21st. Let's try that one more time. I think we can do better than that. And these, that's a tree. There is nothing left. Nothing left. My poor RV. Nothing left in my poor RV. I hate that corner. This one here is much better. Thank you. Critical damage. Appreciate it. Trying to get off the bus. Running into the wall. And we rolled it. And we got hit again. I like driving the RVs, but they are a handful to drive. There's another bomber right in this corner. Little Tokyoan. Daily challenge is a little rougher than there's that tree again. Oh, and flip the bus. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. I know I got critical damage. I'd like to just get to the end of the race if you don't mind. Don't. Why would you do that? Somebody's on fire up here. Oh, wrecked.
Yep, there you go.
Yeah, that one is, that one's a little difficult, to say the least. All right, let's try this one. Demolition Derby. Demolition Derby at the Thunderbowl. Three minutes to get her done. Right over top of everybody. Alright, let's see if we can find some people here. Oh! Huge wreck. Guy over a few times. Get that guy there. Great way to take out your frustration. That guy's already dead. Oh, just missed him. I just missed him, up and over. We went full bore into that one. Looks like everybody's on this side for some reason. Oh, nice. Oh, nice hit. That was a good one. A good one. Listen. Ooh. Exactly sure what happened there or how we finished. Okay. Looks like I got bronze. Well, that'll work. We got bronze on that one. Let's see what next we have for the daily challenge. Fire Rock Raceway. Short circuit. It's a rumble race. Ah. I hate this car. But we're going to go with it. Oh, they're all like this. This thing doesn't. This thing handles like a pig. Gas. Get off me, dude. Give this thing just a little bit of gas. Oh, look at these people crashing everywhere. You give this thing just a little bit of gas and it spins the back tire so bad. See there, it just really spins those back tires. And it will spin you completely around if you're not careful. Really? How dare you come up on me like that? Really? What the I'm trying to do there, dude? Jeez, man, I know it's Wreckfest, but come on. He literally had me sideways. Almost said a bad word. I can't even keep this thing on the road. Oh, wrecking completely over the guardrail on that guy. Yeah, get out of my way. Yeah, this thing does not handle well at all. It really doesn't. A total bit. There's this guy again. Look, you just ended up slowing both of us down, moron. All they do is just end up slowing both of us down when they do that. So hard to handle. No, you don't. Oh, so hard to handle this car. That thing is so hard to handle. But we'll take the bronze. Unbelievable. All right, let's try race attack. Motor City Circuit. And we'll see how this one turns out. Just run with it the way it is and see how it goes. There though. What the? Thank you. Appreciate the push. God, these corners. No, you don't. That's the e-brake for you. It did not work out so well. I was just hard on the brake so bad. Speed going into these corners is ridiculous. on fire. No! This is a really tough track. It's not doing me any favors, that's for sure. I might beat the time, though, to get bronze. Maybe. Finally got at least a decent corner out of it. Come on, don't do that. Don't do that. You son of a... These people drive. I mean, I know it's Wreckfest, but come on. The AI is just ridiculous. Well, it's a bronze, but I wanted to get something better than that. All right, let's go back to the season challenge. I've tried this multiple times. I've never really had decent luck at it. So I think what we're going to do is we're just going to have to go all out. I don't know any other way to do it. Said anyway, that was a pull. Yeah, it was. Big one too. Oh no. No. No, we're definitely not gonna get it now. This one is just seasonal one. Just look at the cars jumping over there. Wrecked. Yep. That's not gonna work. Those seasonal ones are so bloody tough. It's crazy. Yep. All right. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Some more of the dailies. Three bronze trophies. Four bronze trophies is what I ended up with. Better luck next time, I guess. And take care of yourself and others. And we will see you on the next one.